Hello and welcome to Nagaland News Network. Nagaland Legislative Assembly laka first session, that is 14th Assembly session aji laka din, that is 20th of March 2023, 9:30 a.m. pra shuru huise. Aro aji laka din de poila tu elected 60 members kan tahan sob oath taking ta thakise. Itu bichite ami khan laka late Dr. Imdi Obong Iyer, former member of the NLA, tai kundu January 7, 2023 de tai itu dunia charna jase tai nimite ekta obituary reference ekta thakise aro enaka homoi de tai nimite members sopra 1 minute silence itu observe crucial na itu bi apne ge janai di ase. Itu piche de speaker laga opor election luise aro yate Mr. Sharingan Longumer dai unopposed ulaise una itu bi apne ge jane de ase, which means the new speaker for the 14th assembly session is Mr. Sharingan Longumer.
In favor of Sri Sharingan Longumer, proposed by Sri Temjin Imna Alo and seconded by Dr. Kekri Lobi Yome. Honorable members, since there is only one nomination paper, I have the pleasure to declare Sri Sharingan Longumer unanimously elected as Speaker of the 14th Nagaland Legislative Assembly. I extend my heartiest congratulations.
Aro itu sal assembly de 21 nutun faces aise aro 39 old faces ase guna ibi itu apne ge janai di ase aji laga din nimide itu tinta topic opor de thakise aro kali laga din da this Tuesday itu bi 9:30 bra shuru grubol ase guna itu bi apne ge janai di ase.
Good morning, honorable members. I extend a warm welcome to every one of you to the first session of the 14th Nagaland Legislative Assembly. At the outset, I would like to congratulate all of you for the success in the recently held elections, and also my heartiest congratulations to our two women honorable members. All the more, as you have the privilege to be the first women legislators in the history of Nagaland Legislative Assembly. Honorable members, we owe our achievements to God Almighty for His blessings and great mercy upon us. Therefore, before we proceed with our business, I think it proper that we all stand in silent invocation for 1 minute. Shall we all rise?
I, Sri Kishore Dwani, swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
Srimati
Hegani
Jakalu, Dimapur 3, Assembly Constituency. Parliament Legislative Assembly, we solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as far as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter. Sri N. Jacob Zimomi, Gaspani 1, Assembly Constituency.
I, Jacob Zimomi, having been elected a member of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
Sri Jaldev Rio, having been elected as member of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, that by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
Having been elected a member of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as my law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
Member of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly, do swear in the name of God that I bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
I,
having been elected a member of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully